a little bit, guys. Back again. Let's see. I got a fishing now. In the harbor, fighting the old friends. But now at night, not as big as I was looking for. But I will try again. Now we launch it. Make a mark for the VC. The same at the old times, same distance, 31, 33. 30. I think I guessed 32 in this one. Something like this. And let's wait. Sometimes it's very slow fishing with bobber. So for better chance bottom fishing, of course. Here we go, guys. Let's see what it is. This. It's a big one, a trophy. Yeah, it's a trophy. Let me bring the computer closer. I'm resting when I'm fishing until the fish bites. There's no need to be. Okay, meet the fish. Don't look too big, so maybe a 38. Let's see. 42, okay. Oh, nice, I can go for crab, blue, I think crab island, nice. So let's put another mark in the same spot. This one was last one, 41. Let's remove and put this one. It's in the same spot. It's a little bit big. I forgot to put the mark of the one I catch yesterday. By the way, let's see that. No, it's not here, it's here. My bigger one is 48, 178. My PB and here. Oh, what the fuck? Sorry. Quanchkin Lake. Yeah, we are here. 54. Strange, there is no more than 44.9 now. Let's see. And that's it, guys. Let's see it was this. Like you guys see, I'm with the new leader. I don't care anymore. I'm catching the big ones too, so that means that's no difference. The depth I use now 50. The 44 I use without titanium and with this line. Okay, the 0.7 for 24 kilos. Same reel for 24 kilos and 26 the rod. And that one I will use only 40, like in my old video. 40, but now with the leader I decide to put 50. It works the same, so no problem. I got some fish. Yeah, 50 fish. The unique chain, the unique spot, and those two big trophies. Nice. Okay guys, I'm gonna continue. Let's see if something happens. I will be back, but I don't know, two big ones. Let's see. Okay, we got another strike, guys. Looks good. Yeah, it's a big one. Another trophy. Let's see the, how much this one weighs. For now, it's fighting. Yeah, get out of the tree. Let's see if I can catch a bigger one. I fish here the last night. It's 4, it's almost early morning. The last one, partial cloudy day. The night is good in between 2:30 and 5 a.m. And I didn't get a single one. With the same setup, with the same lines, same depths, same position, everything same. And this one is bite like crazy, guys. So if you guys go fish and don't have a bite with this setup, like in position like I'm doing, don't be too disappointed, because it in the a different night we will be successful. What I can say it is the last 44 that I show you was not in the partial cloudy day at night, but in the cloudy day at night between 9 and 11 p.m. Okay guys, that was the time frame of that fish that I show you in the top 100. Okay, but I'm hoping we can get it, like you guys saw, 141, another 42, and now this one. I don't know, let's see. But maybe it's around the same. It's a big roar. It's there, but just waiting, slowly moving, waiting, looking for me. What the hell is happening? How can I get through this line that I have to tunnel? Nothing. There's no way you can get away from me. Let's see what we got here, guys. Almost 44. Okay. I can take a picture for the video to put in the video. That's I have yesterday I put in a bigger one, but no problem. I like to put it this way.